Find the energy equivalent of one atomic mass unit first in joules and then in mega electron volt. Using this, express the mass defect of 8 oxygen 16 in mega electron volt per c square. So here, first of all, that energy for 1 U is equal to 1 point, means formula is mc square. Now for 1 U, that formula is 1.66 into 10 raised to minus 27 into c square. So that is 3 into 10 raised to 8 square. So E is equal to here 1.66 into 9, right? 14.94 into 10 raised to minus 27 plus 16. So that is minus 11 joule. But in electron volt, we have to divide by 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19. So is equal to 14.94 upon 1.6, so that is 9.3375 minus 11 plus 19, so that is 8. So into 10 raised to 8, now it is in electron volt. I can also write 9.3375 mega electron volt, so that is energy of 1 U, right? Now see, energy of 1 U, I can also write 1 U is equal to 9.3375 mega electron volt upon c square. That is 1 U energy. Now total mass of oxygen, that is 16.12744, and experimental mass of that oxygen, right, that is 15.99053. actually these two should be same, but it is not, so that's why here mass defect is there. So delta mass difference of these two masses, that is 0.13691 U. Now we have to find energy according to this. So delta M in the form of energy, so just we have to multiply these two terms, because 1 U is this and we have this U. So 0.13691 into 933.75, so that is 127.84, right, mega electron volt upon c square. Now and now if we are finding binding energy, then into c square, so into c square we will get 127.84 mega electron volt, because c square will be cancelled out, and this is binding energy. All energy is same formula, mc square. So c square cancelled out, we are left with this value. So that is binding energy of our oxygen 8O16.